Forgot my saw. I'll be right back.
I'll wait here. Don't worry about me.
Friends who have sex? What are you, in college?
It doesn't matter. It's over.
Why?
Because we don't like each other like that.
Okay, you know what? Can we just talk about this? Sit down. What more are you looking for?
Who says I'm looking for anything?
Dylan.
I don't know, but it's not Jamie.
Why? Because you're great together? Because you're actually friends with each other? Because this is the happiest I have ever seen you?
I don't know what to tell you, Annie. She's not for me. I don't like her like that.
You liked her enough to have sex with her?
It's just physical. It's like playing tennis.
I don't even know what that means, Dylan. I haven't seen you this dumb since you got that candy corn tattoo.
It's a lightning bolt with extra powers.
Dylan, you can't name one thing that's wrong with her.
I can never go out with her. She's too up. She doesn't want a boyfriend. She's too damaged. Magnum P.I. couldn't solve the going on in her head.
Wow. You'll say anything right now not to admit that you're perfect for each other.
Why am I still having this conversation?
Because I'm right.
Good talk, Annie.
Dylan.
I don't think the three-point lie would have done anything.
Nobody else told
you. You're men. You like sports. You're men.
Incredible.
You like sports. You're men.
Hey, we were waiting for you.
I actually got a call from work. I have to be on a red eye tonight back to New York.
Tonight?
Yeah.
Oh.
Tomorrow's the 4th.
I know. It sucks.
Well, at least let me drive you to the airport.
No. It's fine. Stay. I already called a cab. It's out front. But thank you guys for everything. And thank you for letting me stay here. It's been pretty great.
Hey. Everything okay, buddy?
Yeah, buddy. Everything's great. I really gotta go. So, thank you again. I'm sorry, I gotta go.
Let Dylan drive you.
Yeah.
Do you want to take some food to go?
You want me to sell you in half? You can send your bottom part to New York, and your top half can stay here.
Or the whole of you could stay.
Okay, I'm sorry. I gotta go.
She's gone. She hopped in the cab.
You played your heart out.
We should eat. You hungry, buddy?
Yeah. Okay. Hand me your plate.
With working the rest out.